weather over hills in the west. The wind's picking up the northern parts of the UK, blowing some drizzle into western Scotland, some persistent rain into the northern Isles. But a really mild night. Temperatures weren't really fall very much from what we've had today, so typically 8 to 10 degrees. Saturday though, quite cloudy. We've got those strong winds across the north, hopefully punching a few more holes in the clouds, especially to the east of high ground. May see some brighter skies, some sunshine further south, but over the hills in the west it's misty all day. And this rain is pushing back southwards into Scotland, not far away from Northern Ireland by the end of the afternoon. Another mild one though, temperatures 10 to 12 degrees. And for Christmas Eve, again, we've got some stronger winds actually for many parts of the UK, feeding in a lot of cloud. Rain for Scotland, Northern Ireland, most of England and Wales will be dry, highs of 10 or 11 Celsius.